I'm joined today with Ms. Rupangi Kadakia, Web Services Executive at NASA. Rupangi, welcome.
Thank you very much.
So Rupangi, you have extensive experience as a Chief Information and Security Officer prior to your role at NASA. Can you elaborate a little bit about your past experiences?
Sure. I started in the security field in about 2000, where I was the security director and the director for new technology for a presidential initiative called FirstGov, which is now the USA.gov platform that General Services Administration runs. In that role, it was very interesting because to me, it really took a lot of my previous background, which was really actually in therapy. I used to be a therapist.
Wow.
And it really helped me understand how to build a good security program or security initiative that really took into account on how to be a good steward of government data. So as we built this FirstGov environment, what we found was that a lot of the security controls, security risk management strategies really weren't there. They were not part of the NIST framework. So working with NIST, working with a lot of the different government agencies, we built a whole new framework on how to do e-government.
Wow.
And that has become really the standard for information security now. After that role, I went to the Department of Homeland Security, where I was the Chief Information Security Officer, working very closely with the Cybersecurity Research Director. So looking at not only information management security from a government agency perspective, but also looking at how do we take security and help integrate that into the research, development, testing, and evaluation process of a lot of the products that we were helping other companies consumerize. Mm-hmm. So to me, that's where my real passion for security really got honed in. After my 5 years there, I went to the International Finance Corporation as the Chief Information Security Officer there.
That's at the World Bank, right?
At the World Bank Group, right. Where it was a very different perspective, a financial institution, very different controls, but it was also a global risk management strategy that had to be put in place. What I found was this is where my previous educational background in psychology and in behavior of people really was a great fit in building a security program that was global, that had very different risk management across different sectors of or regions of the country or of the globe. And I think I was successful in building a great program that really did have a good balance between giving country offices and their IT staff some autonomy in how they did their business with very good controls on how we were able to standardize those.